Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, brother. Hold on. Shut up, bitch. Hold on. I'm with you. Nothing's video. Hold on. Bro, what the fuck? Bro, y'all remember when y'all was a kid and your grandmother told you to put socks on your feet, bro, when you're around the house? Put socks on your feet. My nose has been running for I don't know how freaking long, bro. My nose has been running for like 2 weeks. Just this nostril. Just this one. Like this one will clog up, but like in the middle of the night, but it'll be over with by like 10 a.m. or something. This one's been clogged up forever, bro. But I'm sure it's about to go away. Could just be leaking. But what's up, guys? Bro, we got some new heat dropped today, bro. Friday, bro. So much music has been dropping. Or yesterday, depending on when I dropped this video. So many artists have been dropped, bro. We got Lil Nas and YoungBoy. Lil Nas and YoungBoy? Bro, that's crazy. Let me get these videos up real quick. She got big old titties. I said Google. Google Gaga. Google. Bro, why did TikToks make you feel like you're the best dancer in the world, bro? Alright, serious shoot. Lil Nas X and Young NBA YoungBoy. And they got a music video? Just gonna be a single, bro. They got a music video. What the fuck? A crazy duo. A very unexpected duo, bro. Fuck BET. Why are we fucking BET? What happened? Oh, they fucked them over. They fucked Lil Nas over, bro. Probably because he's like a pop artist, so they don't really like fuck with him like that unless you're like a rapper or R&B singer. But I stopped watching BET Awards a long time ago. Them niggas are wild over there, bro. Shit, I'd rather watch the VMAs. Okay, but guys, number 8 on trending, bro. It's almost over 1.5 million views, bro. That is crazy. It's just crazy to me that YoungBoy actually got on a song with Lil Nas. This is just, it blows my mind. I don't know why, but it just does. Bro, that's crazy. We're finna jump into it though, guys, because it obviously want to start his own self, so let's just get into it.
Yeah, fuck BT.
Okay.
Fuck BT.
Yeah. Ooh, that cover art though.
Fuck BT. Yeah.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Well, I'm over with the heels on.
CC's on my body. Everything I do, bitch, right or wrong, gon' make a profit. Read about it. I don't even gotta
see. Bro, what's going on?
I wake up with the money that you niggas dream about. Cheese out on my life.
Bro, 30 seconds in. This shit actually kind of hard, bro. But, like, what's the visuals? Like, what was he going for with this?
She's on my side. They don't want it like that. They want me to die. Yeah. She's
on
my
YoungBoy in the background.
She's on my side. They don't want it like that. They want me to die.
Don't try me. You better say that shit for somebody.
Ooh. Why they use the jetty images, bro?
Don't try me. Cause bitch, I can't be late to the party. Yeah, you know we gotta.
I'm so lost with the visuals, but bro, this shit hard. Oh yeah, cause YoungBoy still in house arrest. That big ass USB cord, USB.
Inside this bitch.
Bro, what's that game called?
100 bitches with 100,000 on my wrist, yeah. Baby in my bed, and she plan on driving me. Demons in my head, I can't stop her mouth from riding me. She want me to buy some CC, she wanna eat and I hope she don't.
Yeah.
My knees and she worshiping right now. Friend, I'm flirting, now she won't fight now. These people, they know not to try me. I get in that moment, collect me a body. I'm up in New York like I'm Gaddy. I'm riding this shoulder like New York Sack.
She's all on my left, she's all on my side. They don't want it like that, they want me to die.
Bro, look at this, just look at this duo, bro. So unexpected, bro. It's so unexpected, it's crazy, but this really gonna put YoungBoy up there, cause Lil Nas is like a big ass artist, bro. So like, Youngboy's a big artist too, but Lil Nas is like a big ass artist. So like, even more people's gonna just gonna hear about Youngboy, bro. This is and then his this is a good ass like song, bro. Not even gonna lie. She's all on my side. They don't want it like that. They want me to die. Free Youngboy. You better say that shit for somebody else. Don't try me, cause bitch, I can't be late to the party. Bro, even Youngboy know that shit hard, bro. You know we gotta get it. Window double tinted. Faces in pretty. You bitches won't get it. I'm at Met Gala and Versace and it's fitted. Farted on these niggas. Oops, I think I shit it. Hey, bro. Youngboy just casually saying this shit. I think I shit it, bro. What the Versace fuck? And it's fitted. Fought it on these niggas. Oops, I think I shit it. He my ex, I'm liking his sister. Want her to perform, so I gotta book her. She say shit not bad. Plus, I'm gonna flood her ears with boogers. They know not to try, but they know for a fact that I got it. On my hip and blue honey's inside of my bag. Mercedes Benz with the brightest kid bag. I shift it, I hit it, take off like a racket. No, that she don't tell nobody. I'm gonna caress a hoe. Hey! No, I'm ready as soon as she come. Hey! I lick it as soon as I'm done. Hey! Don't wanna be late for the party. Turn up, they can't never turn me down. Get it! You better say that shit for somebody. Yeah. Don't try me. Cause bitch, I can't be late to the party. Yeah, you know we gotta. Hey, fuck BT. 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 Yeah. Fuck you mean, This shit got me singing fuck BET, bro. I don't even know what the fuck beef is, bro. 10 out of 10, bro. This song is fucking fire. I did not expect, I really didn't expect this song to be that good, man. God damn. Well, I take that back. I did because Youngboy is a great rapper, bro. And Lil Nas is a great singer slash rapper, bro. So shout out to these guys. I'm still shocked that Youngboy was in this. I'm still so shocked, bro. It's just like, you just won't expect Youngboy. Like, if you've been listening to Youngboy since, like, 2015, 2016, some shit like that, you would never expect him to be on a song with Lil Nas X. Well, Lil Nas wasn't out at the time, but you know. Bro. Oh. Bro, I'm convinced this man cannot make a bad song. Can't wait to see him in September. Bro, I wish I could see him. Somebody said production went crazy with this one, bro. It was so simple. They used the Jetty images. That's so cool. Like, it's different. That's why I fuck with it so much. It's different, bro. Youngboy just got a whole new fan base in the blink of an eye. Way ahead of the game. Youngboy is smart. Lil Nas X is smart. Bro, that's just crazy, man. The collab we never expected, but it's definitely a collab we needed. Never knew I needed this collab. So glad that I got it, though. So happy that I got it. No way that we were waiting for this song for months and they still managed to drop it as a surprise. Yeah, because I didn't think this song was going to come that early. I don't know what the fuck they did. Well, I kind of do, kind of don't. But I don't know what the fuck they did. But like, y'all got a diss track on y'all, bro. Who's going to respond first? Right, we'll see. But guys, I really hope y'all enjoyed this song. I know y'all did, bro. It got almost 1.5 million, bro. But this song was crazy, very unexpected, but so glad that we got it. Happy that we got this song. It's really, really good. Shout out to Youngboy. Shout out to Lil Nas X. And the production team, obviously. But guys, I'm going to catch y'all next video. Make sure y'all stay positive. I love each other. Love your mother effing selves. And I'm going to catch y'all on the next one.